Hi everyone, 여러분 안녕하세요. 영어 회화 100일 일기장 저자 문성현입니다. 오늘은 Day 80, 80일차 대화문으로 함께 훈련할 텐데요. 먼저 지난 시간에 배웠던 표현들 간단히 복습해 보겠습니다. 1번, 나한텐 골프가 너무 어려운 것 같아.
I think it's too much for me to play golf.
I think it's too much for me to play golf.
I think it's too much for me to play golf.
I think it's too much for me to play golf.
I think it's too much for me to play golf.
I think it's too much for me to play golf. 2번, 일단 감을 잡으면 단지 시간 문제야.
Once you get the hang of it, it's just a matter of time.
Once you get the hang of it, it's just a matter of time.
Once you get the hang of it, it's just a matter of time.
Once you get the hang of it, it's just a matter of time.
Once you get the hang of it, it's just a matter of time.
Once you get the hang of it, it's just a matter of time. 3번. 1년 안에 네 실력을 따라잡는 게 가능할까?
Would it be possible to catch up with you in a year?
Would it be possible to catch up with you in a year?
Would it be possible to catch up with you in a year?
Would it be possible to catch up with you in a year?
Would it be possible to catch up with you in a year?
Would it be possible to catch up with you in a year? 4번. 아마도 우선은 익숙해지려고 노력해 봐.
I guess so. For starters, try to get used to it.
I guess so. For starters, try to get used to it.
I guess so. For starters, try to get used to it.
I guess so. For starters, try to get used to it.
I guess so. For starters, try to get used to it.
I guess so. For starters, try to get used to it. 5번. 열심히 연습하면 조만간 성과가 있을 거야.
All the practice will pay off in the near future.
All the practice will pay off in the near future.
All the practice will pay off in the near future.
All the practice will pay off in the near future.
All the practice will pay off in the near future.
All the practice will pay off in the near future. 6번. 항상 말이야 행동보다 쉽지.
It's always easier said than done.
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 It's always easier said than done. 79일차 내용을 간단히 복습해 봤고요. 자, 그러면 오늘 훈련을 시작하도록 하겠습니다. 먼저 원어민 음성으로 전체 대화 내용 들어보시죠.
Day 80. They're made for each other. Hey, I'm back. What did I miss?
Guess what I just heard. Take a guess.
What do you take me for? Give it to me straight.
They got carried away and kissed each other.
I knew it. They were drinking a lot.
I think they're made for each other.
잘 들어보셨나요? 오늘의 타이틀은 They are made for each other. 걔네들은 천생연분이야. Made for each other. 서로를 위해 만들어진 존재라는 뜻으로 천생연분이라는 뜻으로 사용되었습니다. 첫 번째 표현부터 살펴보겠습니다. Hey, I'm back. What did I miss? 이봐, 나 돌아왔어. 무슨 얘기했어? 자리를 비웠다, 돌아왔을 때 I'm back, 나 왔어, 와 같이 사용할 수 있고요. What did I miss? 직역을 하면 내가 놓친 게 뭐야? 라는 표현인데요. 내가 자리를 비운 동안 무슨 얘기한 거야? 라는 의미가 되겠습니다. 참고로 뒷담화하다 라는 표현은 talk behind one's back, 누구의 뒤에서 말을 하다 라는 뜻인데요. 너에 대해서 뒷담화 좀 하고 있었지? 라고 한다면 We've been talking behind your back 와 같이 말하면 되겠죠. Hey, I'm back. What did I miss? 오해 연설을 읽고 있습니다. Hey, I'm back. What did I miss? 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 자막을 보지 않고 연습해 보겠습니다.
Hey, I'm back. What did I miss?
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 Hey, I'm back. What did I miss? Guess what I just heard. 방금 무슨 얘기를 들은 줄 알아? Take a guess. 한번 맞춰봐. Guess what I just heard. 방금 내가 무슨 얘기를 들은 줄 알아? Guess what I just saw. 방금 내가 뭘 본 줄 알아? 와 같이 말할 때 쓰는 표현이고요. Take a guess. 맞춰보다, 짐작을 하다 라는 표현이죠. Guess what I just heard. Take a guess. 5회 연속으로 보겠습니다. Guess what I just heard. Take a guess. 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 자막을 보지 않고 연습해 보겠습니다.
Guess what I just heard. Take a guess.
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 Guess what I just heard. Take a guess. What do you take me for? 날 뭘로 보는 거야? Give it to me straight. 솔직히 말해. Take A for B라는 표현이 있는데요. A를 B로 보다, 간주하다 라는 표현입니다. 의문문으로 사용되어서 What do you take me for? 날 뭘로 보는 거야? 상대방에게 다소 무시당한다는 느낌을 받을 때 사용합니다. 그리고 Give it to me straight. 솔직히 말해 라는 표현인데요. Spill it 또는 Spit it out과 같은 표현도 사용할 수 있습니다. What do you take me for? Give it to me straight. 5회 연속을 읽어보겠습니다. What do you take me for? Give it to me straight. What do you take me for? Give it to me straight. What do you take me for? Give it to me straight. What do you take me for? Give it to me straight. What do you take me for? Give it to me straight. 제목을 보지 않고 연습하겠습니다.
What do you take me for? Give it to me straight.
What do you take me for? Give it to me straight.
What do you take me for? Give it to me straight.
What do you take me for? Give it to me straight.
What do you take me for? Give it to me straight.
What do you take me for? Give it to me straight.
What do you take me for? Give it to me straight.
What do you take me for? Give it to me straight.
What do you take me for? Give it to me straight.
What do you take me for? Give it to me straight. They got carried away and kissed each other. 걔네들 분위기에 휩쓸려서 키스했대. 분위기에 휩쓸려서 흥분을 하다, 자제력을 잃다 라고 할 때 get carried away 라는 표현을 사용하는데요. 그는 홈쇼핑 채널을 보면서 자제력을 잃었어. 영어로 한다면 He got carried away watching home shopping channel. 같이 말하면 되겠죠? They got carried away and kissed each other. 5회 연속을 읽어보겠습니다. They got carried away and kissed each other. 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 자막을 보지 않고 연습해 보겠습니다.
They got carried away and kissed each other.
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 They got carried away and kissed each other. I knew it. 그럴 줄 알았어. They were drinking a lot. 술 엄청 마셔대더라고. I know it. 그럴 줄 알았어. 앞전에 비슷한 표현을 배운 적이 있죠? I saw that coming. 그럴 줄 알았어 라는 단어 표현입니다. I know it. They were drinking a lot. 5회 연속 읽어보겠습니다. I know it. They were drinking a lot. I know it. They were drinking a lot. I knew it. They were drinking a lot. I knew it. They were drinking a lot. I knew it. They were drinking a lot. 자막을 보지 않고 연습해 보겠습니다.
I knew it. They were drinking a lot.
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 I knew it. They were drinking a lot. I think they are made for each other. 걔네들 천생연분인 것 같아. Be made for each other. 직역을 하면 서로를 위해 만들어졌다. 즉 천생연분이다 라는 표현인데요. 천생연분이라는 표현도 하늘에서 만들어준 짝, match made in heaven 이라고도 합니다. They are a match made in heaven. 걔네들은 천생연분이야. 따라서 걔네들 천생연분이야 라고 말할 때 They are made for each other 또는 They are a match made in heaven 과 같이 말하면 되겠죠. I think they are made for each other. 5회 연속 읽어보겠습니다. I think they are made for each other. 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 자막을 보지 않고 연습해 보겠습니다.
I think they're made for each other.
I think they are made for each other.
I think they're made for each other.
I think they are made for each other.
I think they're made for each other.
I think they are made for each other.
I think they're made for each other.
I think they are made for each other.
I think they're made for each other.
I think they are made for each other. 자, 그러면 오늘 연습한 문장들을 복습해 보겠습니다. 1번. 이봐, 나 돌아왔어. 무슨 얘기 했어? 각자 연습해 보겠습니다.
Hey, I'm back. What did I miss?
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 Hey, I'm back. What did I miss? 2번. 방금 무슨 얘기를 들은 줄 알아? 한번 맞춰봐. 각자 연습해 보겠습니다.
Guess what I just heard. Take a guess.
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 Guess what I just heard. Take a guess. 3번. 날 뭘로 보는 거야? 솔직히 말해. 각자 연습해 보겠습니다.
What do you take me for? Give it to me straight.
What do you take me for? Give it to me straight.
What do you take me for? Give it to me straight.
What do you take me for? Give it to me straight.
What do you take me for? Give it to me straight.
What do you take me for? Give it to me straight. 4번. 걔네들 분위기에 휩쓸려서 키스했대. 각자 연습해 보겠습니다.
They got carried away and kissed each other.
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 They got carried away and kissed each other. 5번. 그럴 줄 알았어. 술 엄청 마셔야 되더니. 각자 연습해 보겠습니다.
I knew it. They were drinking a lot.
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 I knew it. They were drinking a lot. 6번. 걔네들 천생연분인 것 같아. 각자 연습해 보겠습니다.
I think they're made for each other.
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 I think they're made for each other. 자, 다시 한번 전체 대화 내용 들어보시죠. Let's listen to the dialogue once again.
Day 80. They're made for each other. Hey, I'm back. What did I miss?
Guess what I just heard. Take a guess.
What do you take me for? Give it to me straight.
They got carried away and kissed each other.
I knew it. They were drinking a lot.
I think they're made for each other.
자, 오늘 훈련은 여기서 마치도록 하겠습니다. 대단히 수고 많으셨습니다. That's it for today and see you next time. Bye bye.